Okay. I need to stop doing that. That's probably going to be quite loud on the mic. Sorry. Right. Continue. Right, full impulse, and then we will continue on our mighty way. Oh, it's gone now. Cool. Oh, I say we'll continue on our way, but I spy another crystal somewhere, so we're gonna get that. This game's dangerous for sending me out. It's basically sent me into space with an arcadey space shooter to get to the main story missions. It's not a good idea. It just means I'm going to spend forever actually in this place collecting everything I find on the gummy radar. Maybe that was their plan all along. They knew I'd play this game eventually and they wanted to take up as much time as they could. With loot. Lots of loot. Well, joke's on them because I think I've got most of the crystals in this area now, so... Yeah, completed those Heartless, so that's fine. Let's head to the next world. Okay, well, before then, we might go and just grab this selection of XP as well. Yeah. My poor little... my teeny gummies aren't doing very well with keeping up with me. You can now walk to a new location. Can I? Ow. What? Where? Why? What? New warp. I wonder if that's what it was talking about. Ah, well, right, let's fire ourselves there, then we hit the U-turn, and into the flow. Ooh, crystal! I missed one back there. Ow. There we go. There we go. Oh, no, man, I've still crashed. Fun. No, the other one. Using this as a shortcut. There we go. That constellation up there. Is that the skybox? That looks like the constellation.
Let's see.
One that I've already got.
Let's see.
Right. Continue then. Hello. Hold on. Aha! But you could hide from me, did you? Okay then, let's get you. No idea what you unlocked. Yeah, that poor turret didn't stand a chance. Since when did the Heartless know how to make turrets? It doesn't seem like it should really be in their remit. Okay, right, let's blitz through here. Finally get to the world on the other side. There we go. the toy box. Oh! Okay. From one boss fight to another, it seems. Uh-oh. Is it just me, or does he look like the evil Emperor Zurg? There we go. That was easy. Then again, compared to the last one we fought. Yeah. Oh, untouchable bonus. Cool. Twin shield. Only mission complete. You've received a commendation. What are... Ow. Okay. Has that become a new warp? Checkpoint, then? Huh. I'm guessing it must have done. Looks sort of checkpointish. Well, yeah, let's go. With frame drops. Still a lot of frame drops, but not as many as... it's not going up at the moment. That's a plus. Okay. Gee, I wonder what world this is. Okay. Not what I was expecting. Final Fantasy? Have I accidentally loaded up Final Fantasy? Varium Rex. What? I mean, it looks awesome, don't get me wrong, but why is there a what? okay. Ah, there we go.
I was watching that!
Sorry. But this is no time for television, Rex.
Gotta say, that Giga's pretty impressive.
Really? I like his aura most.
Woody, what gives?
Shh. Are they back?
Shh.
All right, guys. Today we teach those masked intruders who's boss. Is everybody in position?
Wait, hold on. I don't think I'm emotionally prepared.
Would you calm down? Don't worry, I got you covered.
It's go time.
What in the world? Where are we?
Hmm?
Oh my gosh! Have we been shrunk? And look at us!
You know what the magic is for? We have to protect the world order!
Border?
I said order!
Gorge! Who's gonna protect the order from them?
Heartless!
Okay, we go on three. One, two...
Wait!
What are you doing?
Who are those guys?
Okay, that was pretty seamless. That's this. The production on this game is immense. Tea time. Destroy them a bit. Oh, they've got laser guns. That's gonna be fun, isn't it? Still have no idea how to work that one. There we go.
Are they new?
Oh.
Wait! You look familiar! Huh? I know this! What? You're
Zora!
Huh? My name's Sora. Oh.
Stay back. For all we know, the intruder said.
Yazora!
Slow down there, Rex. We don't know them.
But we can trust them. They're the number one selling heroes in the country.
Yeah, and his mom must have bought them for him.
Ham's right. Did you see how easily they took care of the intruders? I bet they're here to figure out why all our friends have gone missing. And why Buzz's laser started actually lasering, and at all the weird stuff that's been going on. I mean, that's what heroes do, right?
Let's not what? Jump to conclusions. Gotta be smart, Woody.
So you're Andy's new toys?
Toys?
You sure did a number on those intruders.
Those are the Heartless.
The bad guys.
We've been fighting against those intruders for a while.
I knew it!
Okay.
Huh?
In that case, you're all right by me. My name's Woody. Put her there.
Hey.
Now, hold on.
I'm Sora.
You're Sora!
Actually, my name's Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Oh, I'm Goofy.
And I'm Buzz Lightyear.
Call me him. It's a real honor.
And I'm Rex. I'm your biggest fan. In fact, I've been playing your game for months now, and I've already gotten you all the way up to level 47. But that Bahamut boss is really tough. Slinky and I can't figure out how to beat him. Oh, I wish Slinky and the others were here. They'd be so happy to meet you.
All troops, at attention, sir.
Strangers from the outside.
Donald's actually taller than something for a change.
They're all toys? So that's why we look the way we do. Huh?
Excuse me. You said that you battled those intruders before. Tell us where and why.
Oh, well, we are...
Dada!
No!
Well, you must have come from somewhere.
Take it easy, Buzz. What matters is that they got those intruders out of our way for at least a little while. No need to interrogate them.
Yeah, Buzz.
Woody's right.
Noted, but still.
Hey, have those intruders, the Heartless, been a problem around here?
No, they just showed up a little while ago.
In fact, those Heartless materialized right after all of our friends up and vanished.
You don't think?
Well, gee, it can't just be a coincidence. Mm.
It wasn't always this lonely. One day, we woke up, and we were the only toys left here. Nobody's heard from Mom, Molly, or Andy. We keep waiting for Andy to come home.
You really care about him.
Yeah. He's the best friend that toys like us could ever hope to have.
All right. We better start looking.
Huh?
Have you got any clues we can go on? Any other strange things that happened?
Well, there's one thing.
One big thing?
Huge, sir.
What thing?
After everyone went MIA, the intruders didn't come alone. They arrived with a guy wearing a hood dressed in black, just like you.
Oh, dear.
As a matter of fact, he's the only other toy we've seen outside of you three.
A black hood? But that would mean...
the organization!
You know who it is?
Yeah, they're bad news.
Seems like you have a lot of enemies.
We may have a hunch what's causing all the weirdness. Would you mind if we handle this?
I'm sorry, but we're not gonna leave this to you.
Huh?
If that guy had something to do with our friends vanishing, then he's our problem too. We've got to work together.
Right.
Awesome.
So then, where can we find that guy?
Sarge, any word from the recon team?
The latest reports place him in town, sir, at Galaxy Toys.
Then Galaxy Toys is where we're going. Sora, follow me. It's out the window and down the roof.
Not so fast, cowboy. You seem pretty gung-ho about going. But shouldn't we stay here and wait for Andy?
Well, you've got a point, but we've tried waiting. Look, if we go with Sora, we might find a clue. Are you with me, Buzz?
Of course. Okay, let's move out.
Sora, we have to get to the toy store.
Hurry, Sora!
Gee, wait. They just finished telling us we needed to get to the toy store, and that's the first thing out of your mouth, Donald. We need to get to the toy store! What? Yes, I was paying attention to the cutscene, thank you! Yeah. Oh dear. Right, we have a map. And that treasure chest comes in at... Oh, how many emblems have we got? Oh. Well, none, and it's not going to tell... Oh, we've got... quite a few. Okay. Treasures! Oh, not that many treasures, though. Interesting. And we've got number one. That's a plus.
Let's see.
Nah, I thought that might have been a Mickey Mouse.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
What? Oh, don't tease me with that game.
Let's see.
Oh, Sora!
I think I have to take... Oh, look, there's a lucky emblem. Well, thank you, Sora, but... Unfortunately, now I can't actually find said lucky emblem. What is it? The cowboy? No. Under the bed. Nope. Oh, wait a minute.
Let's see.
No. Nope. Game glitch out on me. Seriously, where's this lucky emblem?
Let's see.
Oh, thank you, Donald. It isn't going to be the Mickey Mouse on the clock, is it? It wouldn't surprise me, actually, but, you know. Come on, right, fine, sure.
Let's see.
No, it isn't.
Let's see.
Buzz Lightyear on TV. Buzz Lightyear is Starkman. That's a nice reference.
Let's see.
Treasure chest. I'll take it. lucky emblems yet, though. See it outside?
Let's see.
I am so starstruck. Your game is my absolute favorite!
I certainly hope we find some answers at Galaxy Toys.
Helpers! From the outside! Welcome!
They know more than they're letting on to.
Hey, what do you know? I'm talking to the Azura!
Dense. Huh? Is there going to be some nonsense where it has, I have to create a shadow with these balls or something and it forms the shape of a Mickey head? Chest. Oh! Wow. How did I keep missing that? Number one? Yeah, number one. Okay. So if I have missed any others, then it's probably going to be... Oh, actually, where are we with the treasure chest as well while we're at it? I've missed one in here. Okay, so there's one more treasure chest somewhere in here, I think. Maybe. I think there's many other places they can be, though. Are there? No? Maybe this is just a really big treasure chest. No, even this... that... they'd be too daft for this game. What about in that bucket? Nope. Ah, hold on. Not hiding behind that clock, is it? No, it's just the key. Oh, I thought it might have been, but... Unless something happens and that closet door opens, I'm going to take a stab that I probably exhausted all of the treasure that I can possibly find in this room. Maybe. That said, I'm afraid I need to step away for a quick moment. Oh, boop. I will be right back. Hold on. Don't. Oh, no. Nearly pressed the turn off. Was the stop stream button. No, we're not going to do that. See you in a moment.